drop point in 45 seconds.
Thanks, do you copy?
Fire at will once the target is in range.
Chill Penguin Company, commence operation.
Roger! I'll secure the area! What? The thing's hardly damaged! Here it comes! Stop that thing!
Zero, do you have a fix on the main generator?
Good! This thing's too fast! I can't get close!
It's so strong!
Commander, that thing's way more powerful than we thought. I'll go back him up.
You push my friends around like that!
Get the generator!
Help me!
The generator, it! Shoot the generator!
Coming?
Casualties confirmed. Prepare a full retreat.
Be sure to disarm all combatants.
X! Why didn't you shoot?
Chill, Penguin.
Do you have any idea how many casualties there would have been if the commander hadn't taken that thing out when he did?
X. It was my fault I let that mechanoid get a hold of me. I'm just glad the commander was able to get me out of that mess.
Yes, sir. Understood.
X.
Yes, Commander Sigma, sir.
Your aiming capabilities are no different than my own. You could have easily hit the generator. You are aware that there was only a small chance that our compatriot would have been hit by the blast, correct?
Yes, Commander, I...
Listen well, X. There are times when we Maverick Hunters cannot afford to hesitate in pulling the trigger. We must become both sword and shield to those who cannot protect themselves. That is our sworn duty. Never forget that.
Commander Sigma.
Commence retreat once casualties have been assessed.
Yes, sir!
There have been 7 incidents of mechanoids going Maverick this month.
Has the commander spoken to Dr. Kane about it yet?
Yeah, that's what I heard.
Maverick. What could cause someone to go Maverick anyway?
Program errors, short circuits in the electronic brain. The very things that give us Reploids our advanced processing power could also be our greatest weakness. Vile. Looks like he must have caused a ruckus again. I'm afraid for every kind and sensitive hunter like you, X, there always seems to be a borderline Maverick rabble-rouser like Vile out there.
There's been a lot of action around here lately.
Yes, Dr. Kane. Maverick crime has been steadily increasing. Even giant mechanoids have begun to run amok.
And how is X doing?
As far as his judgment and abilities on the battlefield are concerned, he has shown tremendous promise. However, he tends to hesitate when the situation calls for decisive action.
He worries too much. Of course, that is his greatest feature, and the source of his potential. Sigma, you don't have that problem at all. When I found that robot, X, sealed away so long ago, I utilized his design concept to give birth to you, Reploids. Reploids have the ability to think and act on their own, just like human beings. But the only one who seems to worry and fret so deeply is X. That is the source of his great potential.
His worrying shows potential? It's not a weakness?
Well, I suppose it might be, under normal circumstances. But in this case, it could be the beginning of a new connection between robots and humans. Of course, we don't know yet if that potential will be a wellspring of hope or usher in an era of utter chaos. I've extended my life as long as possible to see it all play out, but it looks like I won't be around long enough now.
I missed 5%.
95%? That's very good, Zero.
Storm Eagle, I thought you were supposed to be patrolling the missile base.
With the automated defense system complete, they trimmed down my tour of duty. Starting today, I'm just a regular hunter again.
I see.
Anyway, we've been summoned to a hearing on the out-of-control mechanoid. Let's go, Zero.
We now know that a mechanoid stationed in a dismantled building went berserk. However, it now appears that it was under the control of an unknown party.
So there was no one inside? It was being controlled remotely?
That's right.
Wait a minute. What about the mechanoid security program?
A system that complicated really shouldn't be so easy to hack!
There is a chance that the perpetrator has managed to completely crack our security codes.
Well, where is it being controlled from?
The signal has been camouflaged by being routed through a series of satellites. But the origin has been tracked to here, Able City, Sector 16 East.
You gotta be kidding me! That's so close!
Does Commander Sigma know about this?
We've contacted him. X and Zero's team is to be dispatched immediately following a briefing. Those are his orders.
Roger.
Strange. It's too quiet.
Wanna check it out, X?
What is it?
Well, no dice. I'm afraid that whatever data was here must be gone now.
That's quite a feat.
Status report.
Sir, looks like it must have been an inside job. They were done in shortly after the mechanoid went berserk.
What do you make of it, Zero?
Well, no matter who did it, it seems fairly obvious that they have incredible combat skills. Each and every blow is directed at a weak spot.
The scoundrel who caused all of this has taken his hacking data and fled the scene. He is now a fugitive. Storm Eagle Company, begin searching the area.
Yes, sir.
The Chill Penguin Company will check other sectors. Let's go.
Yes, sir.
Storm Eagle Company Troop A has been requested to move to point 449.
Another incident in Sector 28 West?
Please be patient. We're still tracing the signal.
Reporting a problem.
And a think file is being punished. We're all ready.
You've reached Hunter Base. Another berserk mechanoid? Where?
Yes.
Okay. What? That close? No way you're getting past me!
Come to reprimand me in person, did you?
I can't believe it's gotten this bad.
All these berserk mechanoids. Why do I get the feeling that they're just here to distract us?
You think whoever's behind this has a different goal in mind?
X, Zero, we have an emergency. The ex-Maverick Hunter Vile has just escaped from his cell.
What?
Report to the scene immediately.
Roger that.
Just a little longer. We've almost got the signal traced.
X and Zero's team is headed for the detention center now. What is your next order? Commander? Commander Sigma, please respond.
What's the matter?
Something's wrong. I can't raise Commander Sigma.
There's no way this can be Vile's work. He doesn't have this kind of attack capability. All the blows were directed to weak spots. Whatever Reploid is responsible for this, they must have great analytical and combat skills. Well, no matter who did it, it seems fairly obvious that they have incredible combat skills. Each and every blow is directed at a weak spot.
So, you think whoever's responsible made the mechanoids go berserk as a cover so he could spring Vile?
Huh? This is Zero.
X, Zero, we've managed to trace the hacker's location. The berserk mechanoids are being controlled from the missile base. I've tried contacting all personnel, but the signal is being disrupted. I haven't been able to get through to Commander Sigma for a few minutes either.
I've got a bad feeling about this. Someone's here.
Don't move!
Commander Sigma!
X, Zero. It looks like the enemy was using the security system here to control the mechanoids.
So that must be how they managed to camouflage their location.
They knew it would take a while to trace.
Commander Sigma, headquarters told us they were having trouble contacting you.
Ah, yes. I had to deactivate my transmitter to maintain cover. Of course, none of that matters now.
Commander Sigma! Zero!
Tell me, how did you figure it out?
The perpetrator was so skilled. Not many Reploids have specs that high. It wasn't hard to put two and two together. That's why I was ready for your attack just now.
I congratulate you on your detective skills, Zero, but it is X who deserves my admiration. His innocence is what makes him special, you see. He's an incredible Reploid specimen. Wouldn't you agree?
Commander Sigma, what are you doing? Let him go, please!
Now's your chance, X. Fire. If you really want to stop me, you'll have to shoot, destroying Zero in the process. What's the matter? Shoot! Yes! You can't do it, can you, X?
Zero!
As I've already told you, X, there are times when you can't hesitate to pull the trigger. You couldn't do it. You missed your last chance to stop me. We are one button away from launching every missile stored in this facility. They're aimed at our own city. What'll it be, X? Will you sacrifice the city or shoot me? Perhaps it's time you laid down your arms.
Why? Why are you doing this?
For our future, X. I believe that it's time we put Reploid potential to the ultimate test.
You set this up from the start. Made the Mechanoloids go berserk? Caused the death and suffering of countless innocents?
There are many others on my side. You see, evolution requires sacrifice. Behold!
Have been launched! Now calculating trajectory!
Reploids. Created by humanity, yet possessing abilities far beyond our own. Ah!
46 seconds until missile contact. They're headed for Able City!
Mankind's arrogance? No.
You invited all of this upon yourself, X. Limitless potential and limitless danger both lie within you. Is this the end? Not at all. It is the beginning of my new world!
Who are you?
It is I, Thomas Light. I created you, X.
X? You called me X. Is that my name?
That's right. It's a variable. It represents limitless potential. You see, you are a new type of robot who can think for himself.
What's the matter, Doctor? You look tired.
You truly are just like us humans, X. That's why I'm afraid that mankind is not quite ready to accept you. We are not yet mature. They may very well view your limitless evolutionary potential as something to be feared. The name X also carries connotations of danger. I'm sorry, X. I didn't have enough time to see you enter the world.
Dr. Light.
I've given you the power to think, to worry, and to grow and evolve as you fight. But it is too soon for that power to be unleashed.
Doctor. I'll use this power to fight for justice, to fight for hope.
Of course you will. I believe it to be so. X, I want you to use that conscience of yours to fight for the people of the future. They will need someone like you to guide them.
Doctor!
Farewell, X. You are the world's one true hope.
So this is the power that you possess. The potential to advance all Reploids. Decide the fate of all Reploids. The battle may be over, but the war is just beginning.